Math, understanding the future.
It's exciting to teach math. Without a doubt, you walk in and you get to meet new students every year.
Today there's more available to us besides just the whiteboard or the chalkboard. Now we have a digital document camera, I have an LCD projector. There's so many things that we can use in the classroom to really engage kids and to do it differently.
You always gotta be on your toes, you know, providing a lot of dynamics, manipulatives.
You're teaching students. It's not teaching math, it's teaching students. And they're the people who bring the character and the interest to the job.
Each group of kids, they respond differently. And so each time you're teaching the subject or the lesson, even within the same day, you have to change it.
Every year, you may have the same challenges, but they're presented in a different way.
Oh, teaching math is definitely important.
You use math everywhere you go. You use it every day.
Math is the process of thinking. It's thinking outside the box. It's thinking logically. It's the critical thinking that they're not going to get in a different subject.
Working with youth, I really enjoy. It makes me feel 10 years younger. So I do love it.
Working with the youth is exactly what it's all about. I want to help them figure out things that they never thought they could. I want to help shape their lives for the future. And more importantly, I think it's very fun.
It's what keeps me going. It's what motivates me. It's why I wanted to work with the youth in the beginning.
I think that's the best part of teaching, is getting to know that connection with the kids. I knew I always wanted to be a teacher, and it was just knowing that I was good at math and finding that I was really passionate about it.
A lot of kids just have difficulty relating to math, and I was hoping to hopefully bring that around and get them interested in the subject.
When I was getting ready to transfer from Cypress College to Cal State Fullerton, and the teacher persuaded me to change to math, I listened to that teacher and I came in as a math major, and I'm glad I listened. Here I am today as a math teacher.
Good job.
Math is a key to how the world functions.
It helps you not just with the day-to-day calculating and things of that sort, but with the overall thinking and approach to life.
Without a doubt, math is the foundation that we live upon. With that said, math is not just a pile of formulas and equations.
It's from the basic, simplest things to the most complicated.
Math is a universal language, and like one of the famous mathematicians said, math is the language and the mother of all sciences.
There's definitely a current need for math teachers.
We need teachers who are excited and just willing to work with students before and after school.
I hope that we can encourage more people to go into teaching and to be great teachers. And I think that's Cal State's really, that's their claim to fame, is they're not creating mediocre teachers, they're creating great teachers who are passionate about it.
Math teachers, you'll always find a job. And once you come aboard, I'm sure you're gonna love it too. Join us.
Join us.
Join us. Join us in shaping students' lives.